Nervous?
I'm just very pumped. This is a cow on a stick, so I did this.
That was transporting me.
Yeah. Ride of my life. If it was maybe like Jake Gyllenhaal or who's to be Joseph Gordon-Levitt, they'd be good. But it's probably more likely to be Rowan Atkinson. No, fuck it, I'm playing myself. I'm hoping to say they'd be interested. I don't think I'd be fussed. And if people hang up the phone on me before I finish saying what I'm going to say, yep, it's actually my mum. I feel like I've got a chance to even the idea. Don't think that you know all the answers. Make sure you work with people that you like. Don't work every hour there is. Sometimes you're better off going home and thinking about it. If an actor thinks a line should be cut, listen to them and cut it. Remember, you're just... it's meant to be fun. So try and keep it fun.
Oh,
nice
to put that
on. I wouldn't want DM, don't you know that? I can find it. Sold the biscuit aisle, it is a biscuit. If it was a cake, it was sold in a bakery. You don't get a Jaffa cake in a bakery. There is no question, it is a biscuit. In the same way as a tomato is a vegetable, because otherwise, why would you have a soup made of fruit? Does it make sense? It's probably helpful to quite like being bossy. I think that's probably helpful. To be able to say I am not rather than being everything a maybe. I think it's helpful not to, you know, run about screaming at people. To be nice to them.